Hello ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to this video. A very warm welcome to another video of mine. Well, today I'm gonna talk about the Sagittarius zodiac sign people. I'm gonna talk about the Sagittarius sun sign people. I'm gonna tell y'all how your year 2022 would be. You know, this video is for those people who are born between the 22nd of November and the 21st of December. So, if you are born between the 22nd of November and the 21st of December, then you must continue watching this video. You know, seeing the planetary positions, seeing the transit of planets in the year 2022. Sagittarius zodiac sign, I wanna tell you all something today. I wanna tell you all that when you all enter the year 2022, you will have to go through a lot of struggles. And this struggle which you do in the first 4 months of the year 2022 will make you stronger and it will give you recognition in your life. Though you might feel this struggle is stressing you out, but at the end of the struggle you will see that this struggle has given you a lot. You know, nothing happens in life without a struggle. I mean, if someone has accomplished his goals and dreams, if someone has achieved his greatness in his or her life, then he or she has struggled in their lives. Everyone in the past has struggled, and everyone in the future will struggle. And many millions are struggling at this particular moment to accomplish their goals and dreams of their lives. You know, a caterpillar has to struggle in the cocoon if he has to become a butterfly. A caterpillar has to do the work in the cocoon if it wants to fly in life. So that work which you will be doing in the first 4 months of the year 2022 will make you fly in life. You know, an airplane can never fly if it doesn't face any resistance from the air. You know, you can't learn good horsemanship if you ride a tamed horse. You know, you can't fix a lemonade with only sugar. You have to add some sour lemons to it. And gold can never become a jewelry without passing through the heat. So you have to go through something. I mean the struggles to get to something. So, you know, that struggle which you are gonna do in the first 4 months of 2022 will yield profits for you later on. This struggle which you do will make you stronger in life. This struggle which you do will make you fly in life. So, don't avoid that struggle. Don't ignore that struggle and face that struggle head on. You'd feel that this struggle is killing you. But the things that don't kill you make you stronger. So at the end of the day, you are gonna be a winner. Don't quit facing those challenges which you will see in the first 4 months of the year 2022. Because the experience which you gain through fighting those challenges will make you a better and a stronger person eventually. So if you show a bit of courage in the first 4 months of 2022, then you are gonna emerge a stronger person. Who doesn't want to emerge a stronger person in life? And in the year 2022, this is a God-sent opportunity for you. You are gonna emerge brighter, better and stronger in the year 2022. You are gonna take life head on and you are gonna ensure that you become a winner eventually. You know, all you have to do during this time is show courage. You know, courage is not the absence of fear. Courage is the willingness to act in spite of your fears. So if you are fearful of facing those struggles in your life, then you are making the biggest mistake of your life, because these struggles in your life is gonna make you a stronger, a better, a bigger, and it is gonna make you realize the greatness of your life. Well, if you want to become a stronger, a better and a bigger person, then don't avoid that struggles which come your way in the first 4 months of the year 2022. Well, Sagittarius zodiac sign people, this is all I wanted to tell y'all for the year 2022. Now, Sagittarius sun sign people, Sagittarius zodiac sign people, let me start predicting about y'all. Let me start with people who are doing a job or are finding a job for themselves. Well, for those people who are trying to find a job for themselves, let me tell y'all that the first 4 months is gonna be hard work for you. I mean, you'll have to contact your prospective employers, your potential employers, those recruitment agencies. You will have to use your contacts. And only then you will get the results of getting a job. I mean, you will only get a job after doing a lot of hard work in the first 4 months of 2022. If you don't leave any stone unturned, then after April 2022, you are certainly gonna get that job which you are looking for. Though you might not get a salary package as per your expectation, still be determined to join that company, that organization, because later on you might get a better opportunity for yourself. But currently your priority must be to start working in life and not stay idle. It is imperative for you to start working and keep yourself occupied in work in the year 2022. Not doing so may affect your mind, but if you start working in the year 2022, you are bound to get a salary increase in your package later on. Well, for those people who are doing a job, let me tell y'all that this year is gonna be a good year for y'all. After April 2022, you will see a promotion in that company. I mean, you are gonna get a higher designation in that company, a higher salary in that company, and you would feel that your hard work, which you have done from January to April, are giving you positive results. Hence, this year is gonna be a very satisfying year for y'all. Your bosses will remain impressed with you the entire year, and they are gonna support you in everything you do. I mean, they are gonna support all your decisions in that company. You are gonna get very innovative in that company in the year 2022. Hence, I can see a major growth for you in this particular company or in the future. I mean, in some other company as well. This innovation which you will bring to that company will give you recognition and status in that company which you are working for. All in all, this is gonna be a good year for y'all. Well, for business people, this year is gonna be a fantabulous year for y'all. You are gonna earn a lot of money in your business in the year 2022. You are gonna expand your business in the year 2022. You are gonna make certain investments in your business which is gonna yield profits for you in the future. You are gonna make sure that all your past problems, all your past difficulties which you were facing in your business ends. You are gonna make some special efforts to end those past problems and difficulties. It is only with your own efforts you will be able to do this. So make a conscious, deliberate and a determined effort to end those problems and difficulties before you start expanding, before you start investing in your business. If your business hasn't done well until now, I'd encourage you all to restart that particular business once again and start working in that business in the month of January itself. And by the time May 2022 comes, you will see profits in that business. You shouldn't start something entirely new in the year 2022. Well, on the health front, this year is gonna be a challenging year for y'all. You will have to fight a lot to keep your health okay in the year 2022. I mean, you will have to keep yourself mentally and physically occupied if you want to see good health in the year 2022. I mean, you need to be active in the year 2022. Don't remain dormant or static in the year 2022. Try consciously to stay physically active in the year 2022. Being lazy in the year 2022 will not give you good health. So try and remain physically active in the year 2022. And not only physically active, you need to be mentally active as well. Try and engross yourself with some activities in the year 2022. Well, for those people who are having a chronic disease, they need to be very careful in the year 2022. They need to take extreme good care of themselves in the year 2022. They need to go for regular checkups to their doctor in the year 2022. They need to stop those eating and drinking vices they have, and only then you will be able to maintain a good health for yourself. However, the parts of the body, the organs of the body which you need to take care of is your skin, your eyes, your teeth, your lungs, your digestive system, and your sexual organs. So, if you face any sort of problems regarding these parts, these organs of the body, then you need to give special attention to it. Well, for people who are in a romantic relationship, let me tell you all that this is gonna be a fantabulous year for you all. Those people who are finding a love for themselves, they are bound to get that love partner in the year 2022. And for those people who are already in a relationship, let me tell you all that this year is gonna be a fantabulous time for you all. You will see that you and your love partner are gonna support each other mentally, emotionally, physically, and I wouldn't be surprised if you all support each other financially as well. Your relationship with your love partner is gonna get deeper and stronger during the year 2022. At some point in time in the year, you and your love partner wouldn't be able to stay without each other in the year 2022. Hence, you will think of tying that knot. But my suggestion to y'all would be, please do not get married in the year 2022. Postpone it for some time later. The only problem I see for y'all is that there might be a dent in your reputation because of this love affair you are having. I mean, people might criticize you and your love partner for the relationship you are having. But there is nothing to worry. Please continue with this relationship as this relationship is an auspicious one for you. Well, for students, this year is gonna be a good year for y'all. You are gonna see steady progress in your studies in the year 2022. You are gonna focus and concentrate on your studies in the year 2022. You are gonna realize that without studies, without education, you are not gonna move forward in your life. You will not get the things you want in your life without education or studies. Hence, you are gonna get serious with your studies in the year 2022. You are gonna be very determined about learning, grasping, understanding all those subjects which you weren't able to until last year. You should also take help from someone if you don't understand certain subjects. I mean, you could appoint a tutor for yourself if you are unable to learn certain subjects. You know, you don't need to take help from someone because you are weak. You need to take that help from someone because you want to remain strong. Hence, that help in your studies is much needed. Well, for married people, this year is not gonna be a good year for y'all. You and your spouse are gonna see some fights, some arguments, some misunderstandings between y'all in the year 2022. And the reason for this would be that one of your near or dear ones, your loved ones, your friends might try to create that misunderstanding between y'all. They might try to criticize you in front of your spouse, or they might criticize your spouse in front of you. Hence, y'all will develop a disliking for each other in the year 2022. Their opinions about your spouse might deter you from continuing with that relationship. But let me assure y'all that there is no separation for you in the year 2022. The only thing which will bother your relationship is that there would be a friction between y'all in the year 2022. You all wouldn't like the company of each other in the year 2022. Hence, you would avoid and ignore each other in the year 2022. But if this year passes by, then the relationship between you and your spouse will definitely improve. Well, for people who are in the stock market, let me tell you all that this year is gonna be a very good year for you all. You all are gonna see good profits in the stock market in the year 2022. If you had made some investments in the stock market in the previous years, then during this year, you are gonna see profits in those stocks. And if you see those profits in those stocks, my recommendation to y'all would be book your profits in the year 2022. You shouldn't be greedy anymore and you should book your profits immediately if you see profits on those stocks. Don't make the mistake of not booking profits in the year 2022. Well, if you want to invest in the stock market, then you must do it in tranches, not in one go. I mean, you must invest your money weekly or monthly in the year 2022. Well, for those people who are gambling in the stock market, let me tell y'all that this year is gonna be a very good year for y'all. You will see that you will earn money through gambling activities in the year 2022. Though I don't encourage anyone to gamble in their life, but just because I am seeing a good planetary position which is gonna help you to earn money through gambling, hence I am telling you all this. Gambling is a vice which can ruin houses. Hence my request to you all not to gamble in the stock market or anywhere else. Well, for people who are in debt, this year is gonna be an okay sort of year for you all. You will have enough money to pay your EMIs, your installments on time in the year 2022. There would be a situation where you would be able to pay off your debt in the year 2022. And if you get some money from somewhere, then you must pay off that debt in one go in the year 2022. However, if you are facing any problem regarding paying your EMIs, your installments, then my suggestion to y'all would be go and speak to your creditors in the year 2022, as they might be very friendly to you in the year 2022. Hence, they will give a solution to your problem. They might reduce the interest rate on that loan which you had taken from them. Hence, this will give you some sort of relief in your life which you are carrying on your shoulders. Well, for those people who are wanting a fresh loan, my suggestion to you all would be please go for it after April 2022. Well, Sagittarius zodiac sign people, I want to tell you all something just now. If you have been facing any sort of problems and difficulties in your life continuously, I mean, if you think your problems and difficulties are never ending, then I want to tell you all about a remedy, a solution just now. All you have to do is give 19 rupees each to 15 different poor people. And additionally, you will have to serve a white beverage to those 15 different poor people to whom you have given that 19 rupees each. And lastly, you will have to serve a kg of fries to the birds in your country. By a white beverage, I mean you can serve a limca, a 7-up or a sprite to those 15 different poor people to whom you have given those 19 rupees each. You'll have to do the 3 steps of this remedy on a Sunday, and you will have to do this for 7 consecutive Sundays. You can start doing this remedy on any Sunday of the year 2022. If you do this remedy, if you complete this remedy, then all your past problems, all your past difficulties are gonna vanish in your life. And this remedy is also gonna protect you from all the possible dangers of life in the year 2022. Well, Sagittarius zodiac sign people, Sagittarius sun sign people, here is something else for y'all. I want to tell y'all that I make a very special prayer box, a very special amulet, pendant, locket for all you Sagittarius zodiac sign people. Well, if you are facing any sort of problems and difficulties in your life, if you are facing sorrows, miseries and worries in your life, if you are witnessing predicaments and ordeals in your life, If you are facing hurdles, barriers and obstacles in your life and you think that you have tried hard enough to overcome these problems and difficulties but without any success, then these remedies are for you. Well, if you install this prayer box in your house or wear this particular amulet, pendant, locket around your neck, then these remedies will help you to earn more money in your life. It is gonna show you success and prosperity in your life. It is gonna make you experience richness in your life. It is gonna make you a positive person in your life. It is gonna make you experience peace, tranquility, and calmness in your life. And if for some reason life has knocked you down, then these remedies will help you to rise up once again in your life. And it is gonna propel you to run towards that thing called success, which we all want. Well, if you want me to pray for you, I mean if you want me to pray for your happiness, your joy, your property, your money, your job, your business, your health, your wealth, your married life, your marriage, your love relationship, etc., 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 then also you can contact me. You can also contact me for a vastu visit of your flat, your home, your house, your office, your factory, your business premises, etc., etc., etc. Well, these remedies which I'm talking about are all godly remedies, are all religious remedies, and these remedies can be utilized by any person of any religion. Because I believe that there is only one God in this universe. I am talking about that God who has created this universe, who has invented this universe and all the things in it, including us. Well, if there were different gods who had created this universe, who had invented this universe, then the color of the human blood would be different in different human beings. But that is not the case. The color of the human blood is red in all the human beings of this planet Earth. Hence, you will understand that there is only one creator of this universe, and that is the Almighty God. Well, the name of that God may be different. We may call that God by different names. That doesn't matter. But basically, we are all worshipping that one God, that same God. Hence, I can confidently tell you all that these remedies can be utilized by any person of any religion. Well, this pretty much brings me to the end of my video about Sagittarius zodiac sign people. If you want some specific predictions about yourself, then you can contact me directly. Well, like I always say, that if you wish to know your future through astrology, and you are determined to live the best possible version of yourself, well, one must always try to live his or her best version of themselves, because there is only one life to live. There are no duplicates of a life. You will not get a chance to live this beautiful life once again. And if you want to boost your luck in your life, if you want to increase your luck in your life, if you want to enhance your luck in your life, then my remedies are for you. These remedies which I'm talking about will boost your luck in your life. It is gonna show you success and prosperity in your life. It is gonna make you a positive person in your life. It is gonna help you to earn more money in your life. It is gonna make you experience richness in your life. It is gonna make you experience peace, tranquility, and calmness in your life, which is most important for human beings. And if you are hell-bent on taking your life from the ridiculous to the sublime, from the low point to the high point, from nothing to something, then you can contact me over WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number has been given on this video. Have a great day and a great year of 2022. God bless y'all. Jai Mata Di. Jai Ma Kali.